Good morning. Today is Friday, February 8th. It is a day two. I'm Mackenzie.
And I'm Tina. Today's news is brought to you by Mrs. Strait and Mr. Kitten's court class.
Since it is I Love to Read month, a Got Caught Reading card was drawn every day this week.
Emma Thorpe, Madison McKinley, and Haley Johnson all got caught reading by Mrs. Jose.
Caitlin Caird got caught reading by Mrs. Kelly.
And Jada Gruwell got caught reading by Mrs. Isle.
Stop by the Media Center to claim your poster.
Today's Book Fair Locker winner is locker number 500. Stop by the Media Center to claim your prize.
Let's find out from Paige what the students had to say for this week's roving report.
February is I Love to Read month. What is your favorite book?
Well, currently we're reading a Lois Lowry book called Number the Stars, and we're enjoying it as an entire team.
Hello, my name is Jacob. I'm 7th grade, and my favorite book is The Hunger Games.
Hi, my name is Justin. I'm in 7th grade, and my favorite book is probably Alabama Moon.
Hi, I'm Lizzie. I'm in 8th grade, and my favorite book is The Maze Runner.
Before we go back to the studio, here is a short commercial break.
I'm practicing my hula skills. For every $1 you donate, you may add your name to our hula hoop for reading display in the Media Center and enter your name for a chance to show off your hula hooping skills. If your name is John, you will be competing in staff. The last person hula hooping wins. A $25 basket for free books for themselves and one for their court class. The court also receives treats for munch and read during court.
In addition, each dollar raised by books for teachers and students at West, Scholastic will match monetary donations raised with a donation of up to 1 million books to 3 nonprofit organizations dedicated to helping kids and families in need. They include Marine Toys for Toys for Tots Foundation, Kids in Distress Situations, and the Kids in Need Foundation.
FICC is sponsoring another Midwest archery event on February 25th from 3:05 until 5 o'clock.
The cost is $15, which includes bus transportation to Midwest Archery, snack, and equipment.
Parents need to pick you up at 5 o'clock at Midwest Archery. If you're interested, you can pick up the registration forms in the office.
It's time to get sports news from Ethan.
I am here in the gym watching the 8th grade pickleball tournament. Let's hear from one of the players.
Hey, Mom. Pickleball's my life. It's my passion. Greatest thing ever. I'm serious, man. It's great.
Attention, softball players. Registration for STMA Girls Fast Pitch Traveling Softball is now open. You have until March 1st to register. You can stop by the office to pick up a flyer for more information. Also, like STMA Girls Fast Pitch on Facebook for a chance to win a STMA Girls Fast Pitch t-shirt. Girls in grades 6 through 8 who are interested in volleyball should stop in the office and pick up a registration flyer. There will be an organizational meeting tonight after school for all 7th and 8th grade boys interested in playing baseball for West this spring. That meeting will be in the lecture hall. Before we head back to the studio, let's check out some video footage from yesterday's pickleball championship match.
The game pickleball was invented?
The game was invented by a U.S. congressman to keep his kids busy in the summer. The purpose was to provide a sport for the entire family.
And the game is named after the family's dog, Pickles, who would chase after balls in the backyard.
Congratulations to the outstanding entries for the Lions Drug Awareness Poster Contest. The winners are in.
Congratulations to 5th grader Ben Hughes, 6th grader Brendan Pizik, and 8th grader Lauren Hafferman, Natalie Searzan, Mason Chartier, and Zach Searzan.
Let's get the weekend weather forecast from Jackson.
Good morning. Today we will see partly cloudy skies with high temperature of 27 degrees. Tomorrow will be slightly warmer and will be partly sunny with a high of 35 degrees. Enjoy your Saturday because Sunday things will change. We have a chance of a large amount of snow that will last into Monday. Our high temperature on Sunday will be 33 degrees.
Thanks, Jackson. A reminder that parent-teacher conferences are Monday night from 3:45 to 7:45.
Thanks for watching and have a great weekend.